I ask Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 41, verses 1 through 2. Lord, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, for you have chosen Benny and Sonya Wills and caused Benny and Sonya Wills to approach unto you and dwell in your courts, Father God, that Benny and Sonya Wills might be satisfied with the goodness of your house, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Psalm 65, 4. Lord, I thank you that you daily load Benny and Sonya Wills with benefits, especially benefits that come from you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 68, 19. Lord, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills as they dwell in your house and continue to praise you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 84, 4. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, and your strength is in. I'm sorry. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, and Benny and Sonya Wills' strength is in you, Lord. You are the strength, Father God, of Benny Wills and Sonya Wills. Father God, you are their strength, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And Benny and Sonya Wills' strength is in you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, according to Psalm 84, 5. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, and let the light of your countenance shine on Benny and Sonya Wills. Benny and Sonya Wills know the joyful sound, Father God, the joyful sound coming from you, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, they know your joy, Father God, and they're full of the joy of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's name, thank you for Psalm 89:15. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills be blessed by your correction and teach Benny and Sonya Wills out of your word, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 94:12. Lord, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, and let Benny and Sonya Wills keep your judgments and do righteousness at all times, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 106:3. Lord, I ask you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, for Benny and Sonya Wills fear you and delight greatly in your commandments, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Psalm 112:1. Heavenly Father, I ask, Father God, that you will bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord. Benny and Sonya Wills fear you and walk in your ways, Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Psalm 128:1. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, my Lord. Benny and Sonya Wills receive wisdom, watching daily at wisdom gates, waiting at the post of wisdom's door, waiting at the post of wisdom doors, Father God, for your wisdom, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Proverbs 8:34. In Jesus' name, thank you, Father, for giving Benny and Sonya your wisdom where they lack, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and they will lean to your wisdom, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Lord, I thank you that Benny and Sonya Wills have a bountiful, generous eye, and I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Proverbs 22:9. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, and Benny and Sonya Wills wait on you, Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 30, verse 18. Father, I thank you that Benny and Sonya Wills sow beside all waters, and I ask that you bless, Father God, Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord, in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 32:20. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Lord. Benny and Sonya Wills will not labor in vain or bring forth for trouble, in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 65:23. Father, I ask that you bless Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, and Benny and Sonya Wills trust in you, Father God, and Benny and Sonya Wills hope is in you, Father God, is in Jesus Christ's name. Jeremiah 17:7. Father, please let all nations call Benny and Sonya Wills blessed, and let Benny and Sonya Wills be a delightful land, in Jesus Christ's name. Malachi 3:12. Father, I ask that you anoint Benny and Sonya Wills for breakthrough in their lives and every area of their lives, for breakthrough, Father God, for their housing needs and their land and property, as well as their finances and everything that they do in their lives, Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Isaiah 61. Father, I ask that you let Benny Wills, that you let Benny Wills and Sonya Wills experience breakthroughs in every area of their lives, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny Wills and Sonya Wills break through all limitations and obstacles that come their way, in Jesus Christ's name, including the living conditions, Father God, and finding housing and land, Father God, as well, in Jesus Christ's name, for the breakthrough in that, Father God, and their housing and property needs, Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I thank you that Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, will expand their tents and lengthen their cords and strengthen their stakes, because Benny and Sonya Wills will experience breakthrough in their lives, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, by your power and your might and your supernatural intervention, Father, in Jesus Christ's name, by your grace, favor, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, upon Benny and Sonya Wills, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you for Isaiah 54. I thank you, Lord, you are Benny and Sonya Wills' breaker. It goes before them, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Micah 2:13. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their finances, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, the breakthrough in their living conditions, Father God, and looking for land and property and giving them favor and breakthrough in that, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in relationships, in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I ask, Father God, that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their health with healing from you, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their ministries, in their work, Father God, in Joy Camp, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and in their real estate job, in Jesus Christ, or business, or whatever, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their city, Father God, where they live, in the city where they live, in Jesus Christ's name, in every city where they travel, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their emotions, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, in their social lives, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Sorry, guys, I had to pull the phone away to burp a little bit. I didn't want y'all to hear me burp. Anyway, Father God, I just ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through, Father God. Also, when they travel, and when Benny travels, Father God, in the anarchy things, and in his podcasting and his YouTube channels and all stuff that he's doing through YouTube and social media platforms, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And that you will let Sonya Wills break through in her singing career and music ministry, or whatever she wants to do in music, and what her voice and singing, Father, and songwriting or whatever, in Jesus Christ's name. And that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their marriage, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name as well, Father God. And I ask that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their praise to you, Father God, and praise to others, in Jesus Christ's name, and that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their prayer lives, in Jesus Christ's name, Father, that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their worship to you, in Jesus Christ's name, and that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their revelation coming from you, in Jesus Christ's name, and what they're learning in truth about anything in their lives, Father God, going down the rabbit hole or whatever, in Jesus Christ's name. And learning revelation from your word, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their careers, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. That you will let Benny and Sonya Wills break through in their giving, in Jesus Christ's name. And that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills experience bonanzas in their lives, Father God, in every area of their lives, in Jesus Christ's name. That you will let Benny and Sonya Wills experience your settlings, O Lord, Heavenly Father, in their lives, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you do a quick work in the lives of Benny and Sonya Wills' life, and especially a quick work with their living conditions and their housing situations, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, and finding the right kind of property and blessed land, Father God, a home right quick, Father God, that you will do a great miraculous favor, bonanza breakthrough, and God suddenly for Benny and Sonya Wills and their living conditions, Father God, and housing conditions, Father God, and land wishes and desires, Father God, and property in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, thank you for doing a quick work in that area of their lives as well, Father God, because they want their home and their land and property, Father God, to start their family and stuff, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And they're tired of being stuck in that little tiny trailer, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. So, Father God, I thank you for doing a quick work in their lives concerning that, Father God, and everything else in their lives where they need a quick work for you to do in their lives, Father, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I ask that you let Benny and Sonya Wills experience great increase in a short period of time in their lives, Father, where they need it, Father God, and where they desire it, in Jesus Christ's name. Father, I believe in and confess bonanzas, Father God, coming from you for Benny and Sonya Wills' lives, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. And I confess a big bonanza for their property and land and their home, Father God, coming for Benny and Sonya, Father God, from you in Jesus Christ's name. And I ask, Father God, that you will let Benny and Sonya Wills find the vein of prosperity and experience bonanzas in their lives, Father God, coming from you, Father God, because you are the God of miracles and you're the God of bonanzas and blessings, Father God, and the God of plenty. And you're the God of El Shaddai, Father God, and you're more than enough, Father God. And you're all sufficient for Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. So this is about all the through with the prayers from these two prayer books that I have chosen certain passages and topics of scriptures to pray for you, Benny and Sonya. And I just hope this episode find you very blessed and will minister to you and bring joy to you. Not coming from me, but coming from Jesus. Coming from Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father God, that all these scriptures from your word is done in Benny and Sonya Will's life. Father God, by you, miraculously, and so graciously, and so kindly, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, upon Benny and Sonya Will's life, for Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Father God, I thank you that this prayer is done in their lives, and thank you so much for taking good care of Benny and Sonya and looking out for them, Father God, and sending your angels to guide and protect them from all evil, danger, and harm, Father God, and keeping Benny and Sonya Wills happily married and blessed married, Father God, and helping them iron out every wrinkle that come between them, even when they argue and have spats at times, Father God. I thank you for helping them to work those things out, and they work in harmony. There will be harmony and peace between them, Father God. Father God, when the enemy try to come in to bring strife and division between them, Father, that you are releasing harmony and peace and unity and understanding and open communication among them, Father, then that you'll teach them how to properly communicate and listen to each other and be respectful to each other's needs and to die to any narcissism and selfishness in their marriage and not to hang around the wrong kind of people, Father God, that protect them from evil people coming in their relationships and stuff, Father God, and jealous hearted people in Jesus Christ's name, and voodoo-y spirited people in Jesus Christ's name, Father. I thank you for sending your angels to protect Benny and Sonya Wills and their marital relationship, Father God, from all evil forces and evil entities and deities and principalities in spiritual wickedness and high places and all witchcraft attacks, Father God, in any given area of their lives, including their marriage, Father God, with the blood of Jesus Christ and with your power and your might and your anointing, Father God, by force and by fire and by the power of the Holy Spirit in Jesus Christ's name, Father God. I thank you for pouring out your blessings upon Benny and Sonya Wills, Father God, and that you love them so much and that you will give them a deep understanding and revelation how much you love them and how much they mean to you and how significant and valuable they are to you, Father. You have chosen them and predestinated them when they was in, before they was in their mom's wombs, Father God. And I just thank you for showing them what you want them to do, Father God. what plans you have for them, Father God, in their marriage and in their lives, Father God, that you are revealing that to them by the Holy Spirit, Father God, and by your word, Father.